Wow, you are the prize winner, cutie guy of the day. This is Wynn, and Wynn's ID number of the Baldwin Park shelter is A5191182. He is a little black and white Maltese mix. He's about 10 years old. He came in as a stray on June 19th, and boy, has he won us over. Tell us about him, Lolly.
Oh, this guy is a perfect dog. I mean, look at him. He's super sweet. Came right to me. Let me pick him up. Let me put the leash on. He walked fine on the leash. He absolutely loves other dogs. He went up to another dog, and they greeted properly, and then when the dog walked away, he wanted to follow that dog. So I think he's used to being around other dogs, so it might be great for him to go to a home with another kind of chill dog.
Yeah.
And he's very chill, as you can see. He's very alert, very curious. But, you know, he kind of has that very calm, sedate energy. And as you can see, the perfect size to go everywhere with you. He wants to go to work with you. He wants to go shopping with you. Look at this guy.
Yeah, look at him. He's just shaking like a leaf. Poor guy.
He's very scared.
He's scared.
Very shut down.
Yeah, he's very scared.
But which is a sign of intelligence.
Yes.
He knows this is not a good place to be.
Well, and if he's not a purse dog, he's certainly a tote bag dog.
He'll
go with you anywhere. When he gets groomed, oh, wow, is he going to be a showstopper.
Gorgeous.
Right? And he's, you know, he's getting up in those senior years, but he certainly doesn't act it. I mean, he's just a doll. And I don't know if he's had any training. Does he appear to be housebroken?
I don't know. I was carrying him a lot because he is kind of shut down.
Yeah.
I don't really know, but I would guess he's probably a good chance that he is.
Oh,
because
he probably
seems
is. I mean, he wasn't going to be a backyard dog, so,
I'm
sure he was pampered somewhere. And yes, you are a little prince.
Isn't
wow. This is a good one. You guys, come on down and meet Wynn, because he's going to be a real prize for somebody. He is such a doll. He's going to get all kinds of attention for you at the local coffee shop and everywhere. He's just a sweetheart. Please come on down and get Wynn and take care of him for the rest of his little life, because he is a winner. Bye, baby.